Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Sure. In Python, you can use the Turtle Graphics library to draw shapes on the screen. To draw a square using Turtle, you first need to import the Turtle module and then create a Turtle object. Here's a step-by-step tutorial on how to draw a square using Turtle in Python. 1. Import the Turtle module. 2. Create a Turtle object and a screen object. 3. Use a for loop to draw the four sides of the square. 4. Close the Turtle graphics window. Putting it all together, here's the complete code to draw a square using Turtle in Python. When you run this code, a Turtle graphics window will open, and the Turtle will draw a square with each side measuring 100 units. Feel free to customize the code by changing the side length, angle of rotation, or adding colors to make the square more visually appealing.